Welcome. You are listening Radio Central News. I'm Abhilasha Bharmori. Now, news in detail. The death toll due to the novel coronavirus rose to 166 and the number of cases to 5,734 in the country on Thursday. According to the Union Health Ministry, the number of active COVID-19 cases is 5,095. As many as 472 people were cured and discharged and one had migrated. It said, as many as 17 new deaths have been reported in the last 24 hours across the country. The ministry said, 8 deaths were reported from Maharashtra, 3 from Gujarat, 2 from Jammu and Kashmir, and 1 each from Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, Karnataka, and Tamil Nadu. It said, Maharashtra has reported the most coronavirus deaths at 72, followed by Gujarat at 16, Madhya Pradesh at 13, and Delhi at 9. Punjab and Tamil Nadu have reported each fatalities each, while Telangana has reported 7 deaths. West Bengal and Karnataka have registered 5 deaths each. Andhra Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir and Uttar Pradesh have reported 4 deaths each, while Haryana and Rajasthan have recorded 3 deaths each. 2 deaths have been reported from Kerala, Bihar, Himachal Pradesh, and Orissa reported 1 fatality each, according to Health Ministry data. The death toll on Wednesday evening was 149. Odisha government extended the lockdown period for another fortnight till April 30 and requested the centre to suspend the air and train services till April 30. Presiding over cabinet, which was held for the first time through video conference, Patnaik also announced that the school and colleges will be closed till June 17. Odisha is the first state in the country to extend the lockdown period from April 14 to 30 next. The Delhi High Court decided to suspend its summer vacations this year, slated from June 1 to 30th, to make up for the loss of working hours due to the coronavirus pandemic lockdown. The High Court has also cancelled the summer break of subordinate courts in June this year. The decision was taken at a meeting by Delhi High Court Chief Justice D.N. Patel and other judges, considering the severe hardships and difficulties being faced by litigants on account of the lockdown and subsequent suspensions of functionings of the court that are currently hearing matters of extreme urgency only through video conferencing. The High Court has also been hearing only urgent matters since March 16. Besides, all the interim orders passed by it and the trial courts earlier, which were to expire by March 16 or thereafter, have already been extended till May 15. The Supreme Court issued a notice to the Jammu and Kashmir government on a plea to restore high-speed internet in the Union Territory needed by the students, healthcare workers and others at the time of statewide lockdown to contain the spread of COVID-19. A bench of the Apex Court, headed by Justice N.V. Ramana, issued the notice to the Jammu and Kashmir government and sought a detailed response within a week. The Apex Court was hearing a petition filed by the Foundation of Media Professionals, which said technological upgradation is needed during the lockdown period to conduct virtual classes for students. Iran's supreme leader suggested that mass gatherings in the Islamic Republic may be barred through the holy Muslim fasting month Ramadan amid the coronavirus pandemic. Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei made the comment in a televised address as Iran prepares to restart its economic activity while suffering one of the world's worst outbreaks. He is also the highest-ranking official in the Muslim world to acknowledge the holy month of prayer, and reflection will be disrupted by the virus and the COVID-19 illness it causes. Ramadan is set to begin in late April and last through most of May. Iranian public officials had not yet discussed plans for the holy month, which sees the Muslim faithful last from dawn until sunset. However, Iranian mosques have been closed and Friday prayers cancelled across the country for fear of the virus spreading among those attending. Iran has reported over 67,000 confirmed cases of the new virus, with nearly 4,000 deaths. Radio Central News appeals you to stay at home and follow the guidelines given by the government from time to time to defeat this fatal virus. Please maintain social distancing and don't panic. Stay tuned to Radio Central News for more updates.
Each one of us is significant. Let's give our effective contribution towards the nation in this fight against coronavirus. Stay home, stay safe.
आइए मिलजुल कर नोवेल कोरोना वायरस को हराएं। प्रशासन द्वारा दिए गए सभी निर्देशों का पालन करें। बची रहेगी जिंदगानी यदि बरतेंगे हम सावधानी। घर पर रहें, सुरक्षित रहें।
बच्चों और बूढ़ों का खास ख्याल रखें क्योंकि इनके संक्रमित होने की संभावना सबसे अधिक है। अगर आपको खांसी, तेज बुखार या सांस लेने में दिक्कत हो तो किसी के संपर्क में ना आए और जल्दी से जल्दी डॉक्टर से मिले। सबसे बड़ी बात अफवाहों से बचें। सरकार द्वारा जारी लॉकडाउन का पालन करें। अनावश्यक यात्रा से परहेज रखें। सार्वजनिक स्थानों पर भीड़ भाड़ ना बढ़ाएं। जितना हो सके घर पर ही रहें और घर से काम करें। खुद को और दूसरों को सुरक्षित रखें। स्टे होम स्टे सेफ। आइए साथ मिलकर इस खतरे को टालें और नियमों का पालन करके अपने अच्छे नागरिक होने का फर्ज निभाएं। स्वस्थ रहें, सुरक्षित रहें।